the first freight train of the China-Laos Railway, which was inaugurated in December 2021, has departed Suzhou in East China's Jiangsu province, bound for the Lao capital of Vientiane. It is due to arrive in 7 days. The China-Laos Railway is the first rail line jointly constructed and operated by the two countries.